Okay, I'm gonna take you on a tour to my neighborhood. We're sitting at Buckwalter and Fording Highway, also known as Highway 278. Waiting for the lights to change. And this is Buckwalter. There are the lights. Okay. Now we're heading down Buckwalter. It's about a mile to the Woodbridge turnoff. They're doing all kinds of building out here. That's gonna be something. And there's Bojangles. Over here is the movie theater. All kinds of stuff in there. There's Parker's, where I'll be coming back to get some gas in a minute. And then right here is the turnoff for Woodbridge. Sign. Here's the approach to the neighborhood. And the wood bridges. Pool house. Roundabout. This road is called Parkside Drive. There's lots of nice houses down through here. And then there's the gazebo and the fountain. Now we're getting back to our turn, which is on Rooks Ridge Drive or Four Rock Road. Right there is what Adam calls it. This side we have a big lagoon, a big alligator in there. Have one on this side, ducks over there. There's Wellington. There's some of the houses. I'm getting ready to finish up the yard. I just went and got a weed eater. And there's my house. This is the cul-de-sac that we live in. Our driveway. And there's the house. So there you have it. There's the front door, and there's my little frog still sitting there welcoming me.